Okay, y'all. I know I've been missing for the last 2 weeks, but we all know that there's a damn coronavirus going on, and that along with life, along with being hella fucking tired, not getting enough sleep, the time change just really fucked me up. So I decided to be lazy and go this route to show y'all my outfit of the week. Y'all just be patient with me. I just got a lot of shit going on, and I'm trying to get to the end of things that I'm trying to do for the 2020. Things that I have to do, things that are a priority. Not saying that this isn't a priority, but I have 2 things that I must get done. So we're going to do this like this, and hopefully next Sunday I can get back to the basics. But y'all, please be careful. Please be safe. Wash your hands, wash your hands, wash your hands. I'll be glad when this is over with so we can get back to shaking hands, giving hugs. It's just like you are being zombatized, if that's even a word. But I want this to hurry up and be over with. And for those of us that know God is the higher power, God is the final say. Continue to keep praying over yourself along with your family and asking God to cover you in the blood of Jesus. That blood is the powerful blood. That blood is the protection. He is the protection. And at the end of the day, He is the final say. So we're going to leave that as that. And let me just jump right on in to saying hello to my day ones. Hello to my queen. Hello to my bestie. Hello to my new stubby that I just got the other day. Welcome to this crazy world of me spending unnecessary money on unnecessary things that I do not need. And I'm going to do better because I got some videos I need to put out, some retail. I really ain't been doing too much, but I want to show y'all some stuff that I got for myself and for the Glammy. I don't think I have, I don't have a thrift haul, but a pair of shoes and 2 books. But we'll add that on to a video. But let's just jump right into what I know that y'all been like. You started off being good. What the fuck is going on? Why haven't we been seeing work outfits of the week? So we're going to do it the ratchet way. Sorry, y'all. But let's get into it. So this is a jumper. Or one piece for those that may say that. But I say jumper. And, of course, you know, we got Davina in the background making herself known. But I got this jumper from Toy J. It was kind of expensive. I ain't going to say kind of. It was expensive. Excuse me, y'all. Drinking a Coke. It was $38 for sister girl right here. And she is like a, yeah, there you go. Like a blush or a pink color, but it's like acid wash. So, yeah, we're going to wear this, which, what shoe? I don't know. My mind say do my cowboy boots, because it's supposed to be raining here all week long. So, my mind say cowboy boots. Hold on, y'all. I'm getting my cowboy boots out. From under the bed. My mind say cowboy boots. I don't know. And as you can see, that goes perfect together. So, y'all tell me below, should I do my cowboy boots with this outfit? I like it. Let me get a little closer again. Look at that thread. Look at that. Amazing. The shoes came from Just Fab. Yep, so. And again, the jumper came from Target. So. We got a little thrifted mixed in with a little retail. So these next jeans, they are just some standard jeans. These are some thrifted jeans. I don't have too many pairs of jeans that I can wear to work. my next thrift trip will be jeans. So we're gonna do these thrifted jeans with this linen, this white linen Gap shirt. And it is a, I'm sorry, it's a men's bar friend shirt. And it's a linen shirt. And we're gonna do those. We're gonna do those together. What shoe? I do not know. I don't know. I don't know what shoe I'm gonna do. Get back in there. Mommy! So, yeah. Then the next one, also thrifted, I went and shopped. Y'all listen. I'm gonna say this, it's crazy. So I went and shopped my storage, and I went through most of my clothes that was in the storage, besides the clothes that are in boxes that I'm damn near scared to go through, because when I moved, it rained. And I'm just praying to God that my boxes with my purses in it, like my Louis Vuitton, is not damaged. Because if it is, I'm going to be highly pissed off. But I shopped some of my clothes. I gave away a trunk. Literally, I should have took a picture. A trunk full of clothes, shoes. I had shit all in the back seat of the car. Clothes and shoes. Bags, blazers, sweaters, coats. I gave away so much shit. That was stuff that was in my storage, had been in my storage for over a year. I had no attempt to go to the storage and get the stuff out last winter. I had no attempt to go to the storage and get it out this winter. So my motto is, if I haven't worn it in a year, gotta get rid of it. So I got rid of a lot of stuff. Shay got some stuff, but she didn't get, but probably 5 or 6 pieces, 7 pieces, if that. The rest of it went to the storage. Wedges, sandals, flip-flops. I was just over it. But I did bring back some pieces, and this is one of the pieces. We know that leather and faux leather is going to be a trend for the spring and summer for 2020. And I knew that I had some leather or faux leather pants somewhere in my storage, and your girl found them. They olive green. They are H&M. So we know that these are faux leather. Yeah. These are faux leather. They have a zipper on the side. And I thought they had a zipper down on the bottom, but they don't. So they just straight legs. I really want to put this on with a t-shirt, and I just might change my mind and throw a t-shirt on. But for right now, I got this gray, like a gray bubble sleeve sweater. I showed you guys in the previous haul. It's apartment 9. And we got that to right there. And then to add like a jacket or something. But I still think I'm going to do a t-shirt. I have this. I went and got some of my day trench coats. Some of them. So I got this black one. And it's just a, like a really sheer, as you can see. It's kind of sheer. Well, it is sheer. Sheer, day coat. And it's black. So I think I'm going to do this with, I don't know if I'm going to do my olive green Chelsea boots or my black comeback boots. I don't know what shoe I'm going to do with these. Again, it's supposed to be raining here in Texas all week. So, I got to figure this situation out. But if I decide not to wear the sweater and the sweater and the thing. I just got this plain white t-shirt that I can do.
with the black. So I can do that. So I don't know, but we're gonna throw them two together. And then we're going to do these black, if you can see those, if you can see that, J. Crew tights. This is like my second pair of these. I got two pair of these. J. Crew tights. We all know Tuesday is St. Patty Day, so make sure y'all have y'all stuff together. Because I got this t-shirt from Wally World for $5.98. And it just says, one lucky grandma. So I'm going to wear that. And I'm going to style this. Like so. This blazer is thrifted. It is a and Taylor Loft. The thing coming off. This is, I don't have this for a while, and I love her. So I'm going to style this up like this with my black and white Adidas. I already know what shoes I'm gonna wear with these. They drying because I washed them this morning, so they wet. But I'm gonna do my black and white Adidas with this look. And yeah, I think that's going to be really cute as a casual St. Patty Day work attire. We're going to do that for St. Patty Day. And then we're going to do this army skirt, army fatigue or camo.
Mommy!
Skirt, we're going to do that, which is also thrifted, with a basic black crew shirt. We're gonna do that. And then we're gonna do what has now became my favorite black blazer, which is this one that I showed you guys in a previous thrift haul. So we're gonna do that together with I don't know if I'm gonna do the mustard colored sneaker, or am I gonna do the black sneaker. Probably gonna do the black because I want the skirt to be my pop-up color, my center of attention, along with these nice little parentheses and this nice little butt I got going on. But yeah, I think we're gonna do that. I like the way that looks. So I think we're gonna do that. And then with those jeans and the white shirt, I think I'm gonna do these, which I got from I think Merrill's, like a little clothing store here in Texas, but it's in Carrollton. Overlook this because I already bought these babies twice already. But these were $10. I also went back and got the black ones for $10. So, yeah. And then if you can see over there, I have a mustard colored bag that goes with those shoes. I might pair with this outfit. But yeah, so that's three of the things that I was going to show you guys. The two tennis shoes and that bag. I got some other stuff too, but I hope you guys enjoyed this ghetto outfit of the day. I haven't gave you guys one in 2 weeks, so I wanted to bless you guys, or not, let me not say bless, but let me say upload a video, because I'm sure that y'all been wondering what's been going on. It's just, you know, what's going on in the world, along with Davina, along with work, along with me trying to make sure I get things done that I need to get done by a certain date. And yeah, so
yeah. I hope y'all enjoy. Let me know what you think. And yeah, until the next video, y'all. Stay safe. Wash your hands for 20 minutes. Make sure that you are prayed up and asking God to cover you in his blood. All right, y'all. Bye.